It's Tom again, and today I'm going to do something different than what I've ever seen done before in an ASMR video. We're going to be making our own music to fall asleep to. Especially after this long day that I've had. I'm ready to relax and de-stress. So, I have my guitar and my laptop. So, let's make some relaxing music. The first thing we're going to record is a little bit of a guitar track. The guitar riff from a band called This Will Destroy You, a band that I am a huge fan of because of how relaxing yet epic their music is. I add things to it. So, here we go. Gonna unplug my guitar. This guitar riff by itself just feels like it's telling you that everything is going to be okay. And everything is peaceful. Peaceful. Quiet. Calm. Just feels nice and warm. And even when it repeats for a long time, it never feels like it should do anything else. It just should stay like that and just keep relaxing me. Okay, let's add some strings. It's kind of weird the way I have to do it because I don't want the music to stop, so I have to map some notes on the MIDI keyboard and then unmute them so that it's seamless and so it doesn't distract you if you're trying to fall asleep. Okay, let me bring in some strings here. I don't want them to come in too loud. Give me a second. Sit in there really nice. Just kind of grounds the riff. Almost like it's saying, we're just gonna stay right here. We're not going anywhere. You're safe here. I'm safe here. Much more relaxed, much more calm. All right, let's bring in a vocal choir. Action on it so it sounds like it's playing with her ears a little bit. Oh, I see. I can hear it now going from left to right. Kind of like there's just like angels circling my head. Thank you. start to doze off, or you hear, or you start to feel like your eyes are getting heavy, or like your body's getting heavy, sinking into the bed. This music would feel really good to listen to if I was on a beach at sunset with the perfect temperature outside and I can feel a slight breeze that doesn't cool me down too much. It just lets me know that I'm outside. If I were to close my eyes, and I could take a deep breath and smell the salty ocean air, it paints a really nice picture. And oranges of the sunset. ourselves deeper into the ground. So if you're falling asleep, feel that bed pressing up against your body. Maybe even turn the pillow over to the cool side. And just think about the visual I just painted. This is really nice. I hope you guys like it so I can do more of these, because I'm really enjoying this myself. It's really taken me to a peaceful place. So now let's say goodnight to the piano as I fade. String ensemble and our vocal instrument, virtual instrument, that is. But next, I think we'll say goodnight to the vocal. As I fade those out, and now we are left with just our guitar part and our string ensemble. Hopefully this is already the soundtrack to your current dream, and you are already asleep or in a meditative state. But now we will say goodnight to our string. Just our guitar part. And I could honestly listen to this all night. It's been playing this whole time, and I haven't even gotten tired of it. It's still just hanging in there, saying, let's just be peaceful. And I don't know about you guys, but man, did I feel like a ball of stress and just go, go, go. And now it's amazing what your mind can do. I think just as easy as stress can enter our day, push it out as fast as it got pushed in. Enjoyed this because I would really like to do more of these for my own sanity, for my own mental health, because I